The 1-2-5-1 progression is widely used in music. Understanding this progression and being able to improvise with these chords will greatly help you to become a better musician. I will start by playing some examples of pieces that begin with this chord progression. I'm going to use examples by Bach, Diabelli, Burgmüller and Schubert. As you'll see, these examples are in different keys. And this progression can be played both in major and minor modes. After that, I will suggest several ideas for improvising with these four chords. I'm going to play in C major and A minor, but I encourage you to try all these ideas in all 24 keys.
Thank you. Thank you.